This is a small exercise on how to get an element content. Okay, this is the skeleton of our HTML. So we here we have written the HTML. So with the title, how to get a H1 content, and these are some tags like H1. We have one H1 tag, and we have the paragraph tags with the lorem ipsum content. So see how I added the script file here. Right now, I added with the script tag and with the source location. SRC means source. So the source will give me the file where it is, which one file we are using as a script file. So right now my file name is script.js. If you see, this is the script file. And so what you need to do is, in this small exercise, you need to get the H1 tag element. Okay, you need to use the document model, document object, to get the H1 content. How to do that one is, here is a script file. Here you need to take a variable and store the value of H1 whose ID is equal to about me, and you need to print it. If you see the tags, this is a H1 tag, and I am opening that file. So this is the HTML file. See, you are able to see that my name is Kumar Naik. So if I want to show you, how it is showing this one. So see this one, if I am going to write one more H2 tag, some tags are there like H2. See, if I write here hi and saved it, if I refresh it, see the H2 tag is came right now. So like that you can add more tags here. If I add one more tag like H2, and I'm adding some more name here, so it will come in the web browser. See, hello. If I refresh the page right now, hello has to come. See, and it has, if you want to give any ID, so you can give ID is equal to some name, some random name which is unique. So I can say here Vish. So this is the name, ID name Vish, which is unique in the whole page. ID is every time has to be the unique one. Okay, right now our task is how to get the H1 content, like my name is Kumar Naik. I want the output as my name is Kumar Naik.